The moon has been photographed millions of times by NASA. Most of them are forgettable, but some images you will remember for life. Here are the top five photos of the moon that changed history. So buckle up. At number five, a cosmic photobomb. From a million miles away, NASA's DSCOVR spacecraft caught the far side of the moon sliding across Earth's face. A rare perspective that showed the moon's hidden half drifting past our living planet. A celestial dance frozen in time. At four, LRO zoomed in on Tycho crater, showing a mountain at its center and boulder sliding down its slopes. A stark reminder that the moon is not just static and silent. It's a world shaped by violent cosmic events. At number three, a simple footprint in gray dust, but it carried the weight of history. Proof that humans had crossed the void and touched another world. One small step, captured forever. Number two, during its second flyby of Earth, NASA's Galileo spacecraft captured separate images of Earth and the moon. Later, those frames were combined to create a breathtaking portrait. Our planet alive with swirling clouds, and beside it, the moon, gray and silent. And at number one, the photograph that changed everything, Earthrise. Taken by William Anders as Apollo 8 orbited the moon, it showed our blue planet rising above the barren horizon of the lunar surface. It inspired the environmental movement and forever altered how humanity saw itself. One fragile world in the vast darkness of space. From footprints to Earthrise, these images didn't just capture the moon. They changed the way we see the universe and ourselves. Which photo is your favorite? Let me know in the comments. And if you love space history, subscribe and buckle up. The journey continues.